I still don't know what it's called in English, but like shoes, like very comfortable slip-on shoes that you wear like in the inside your house.
Okay, in your like apartment. Are we talking like
pantoffel? Definitely. Yeah. Just say it like it is.
Slippers?
Slippers.
Slippers.
Are they slippers, mate?
Yeah.
Slippers. Or are they Crocs?
Nah, they're slippers. But like very comfortable.
Fluffy.
Yeah, exactly. I have to be comfy when I'm at home. Like, I have to be comfy and warm. That's why I wore my my Batman onesie for home office today.
I actually think like I'm at my most comfortable with my trainers on. Like it's crazy. I just feel like my legs are like, wrapped into a seatbelt.
I will never judge anyone, especially not when it's like giving them comfort and shit. Like why would I? As long as you're comfy, my friend, I'm happy.
There you go. Stay safe.
You are evil, lady. You are evil. Nah, they're just trying to trap me in their sex dungeon real quick.
Why did I get scheduled?
Sex dungeon, especially when it's a guy. It's very important.
Mm. Ah, that's true, yeah. Right?
Even guys get trapped in sex dungeons.
I heard people, West, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not. I don't want to die. Thank you.
I don't want to die.
How good is that?
I can try to take care of the friggity frockin' spider.
Good old
got
Sally.
Got my fire ammo.
No, it's actually.
Burn in hell, spawn of Satan.
Hey, no. I wasn't the one shooting you with fucking fire! Leave me alone!
I have political immunity!
I don't want that. Go away.
Sally! Get down, Sally. Silly! What are you
Sally.
Doing?
Sit on the naughty set, Sally.
Right back. Yeah. Vanish because I need help.
Yeah, if she ever decides
the
to
dramatic.
Actually die.
Oh my god.
Meine Güte!
Yeah, mine is
third west northwest.
Yep.
Just bing chilling.
Yeah, I'm just gonna trap the door here.
Below me, basically.
Sorry? Oh, sorry.
That's me.
I'm gonna move so I can see them a little bit.
Is that throwing too?
Oh, your traps are down there. I didn't even see them.
I'm such a bad shot, not gonna lie.
Ooh. I hurt myself.
I hurt myself.
I once poisoned.
I also tagged one with my burning Winnie. Oh, fuck off.
Another one poisoned?
Dead.
One that's dead.
The double tag. One's like behind there, the other one is.
Yeah. I'm seeing if I can get an angle on this guy.
Flashed.
Oh, I just shot him at the same time.
Got him.
They were dead, right?
Oh. Yup.
GG, boy.
Hi-yo.
Nice double taps, my friend.
Oh, he's one alive.
Oh, what?
Yep, I've hit him once, poison.
Get the out of my game, boy!
I'm literally just like looking towards him.
Oh
hey,
God,
we did
man.
It, bro.
And then
I
see this.
I don't have one this time.
Winfield is f***ing OP, man.
I just see this guy creeping out of like the smallest
bar. I looted this boy.
Does anyone want my crack?
I mean, what's the quality on it?
That's pretty new, because you have a springy, don't you?
Yeah, I have a Springfield, yeah.
Yeah, that's a Springfield Craig.
I'm gonna keep
remember to close your aimbot sometimes, Freeze, come on!
Okay, you looted everyone, which means I can't loot anyone.
Yeah, I looted two, there should be another one.
Yeah.
There should be another
one. Yeah, I looted two. There's a guy here.
You monster. You see, that's it. I missed like the initial super easy shots, but then I hit like the sickest fliggity flax, man. Ugh.
When the G fuel hits.
Is G fuel how good is it? Like, yeah. Compared to retail
there is
cans.
No one.
What do you mean like regular cans, Cypher?
Like Monster. Like,
one of the things for me is the following. Hashtag not sponsored yet, but let me just spit some facts. One of the biggest, most amazing things is just the variety of flavors. I think they have like over 40 flavors nowadays, so there's a lot to choose from. And most of them, I mean, it all depends on your own like personal taste, but most of them are so hella freaking good. Just like amazing flavors. And you're also getting off pretty damn cheap because you pay like not even a dollar for like one 500 milliliter drink. And also the obvious, no sugars, lots of vitamins.
Oh yeah. Okay. I didn't realize it was no sugar.
It is no added sugar, basically.
Yeah.
They use the sugar from the fruit.
It's actually super nice. Yeah.
Most energy powders will do that. Not all of them. Oh.
Well, G Fuel's got you, homies. Please sponsor me someday.
Hey, guys, the more clips, the
better. Oh, I know that person.
So, wait, is he a friend of yours?
He is a friend.
Oh, we can try to communicate.
No.
Oh, you want to f*** him up?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Nadia's going to war.
Two people. To your right.
To my right?
In the house building.
All right. Let me take a peek.
Three now in the other. There's one in the other building, like behind there.
Yeah, they're all like south side.
Oh boy, I hope they haven't noticed me yet.
Is there one in here?
So, but none of them. Oh yeah, one. Got one. What the fuck is going on?
There's one top building.
There's another one where I shot
one
like
on
in these.
One on the roof, and then one down here.
Oh yeah.
Headshot.
One in here.
God, nice. The roof guy.
That's everyone.
Yep.
I didn't
get to do anything. You know what? It was intimidation factor. I did it.
I turned my desk 180 degrees and I'm like a changed man. What the hell?
Bomb lance, by the way.
God, I instilled fear to them with nothing. It's all good.
Jesus Christ, boy.
I'm gonna.
Sorry, horsey. Nothing personal. Say again, sorry?
What did you say? The last time you threw a grenade. Oh. I remember what happened.
It did not go as well as I planned it to be.
Oh, fuck, I held it for too long.
Freaking G! Sardas.
Für Sardas. Macht bedeutet alles. Du hast dich entschieden. Für Sardas. Sardas. Für Xardas.